Yeah, dog, pulled up to the crib. My man's was there, bro.
That's crazy as hell, bro. Who's been good with you, though?
You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get a cracking with this music shit. You know what I'm saying? Busting down this bullshit ass 9 to 5. Getting these bullshit ass checks.
Man, you've been bullshitting. I told you what you need to do, though, with me.
Man, my nigga, I hear you, my nigga, but you know what I'm saying? You know that really ain't me, though. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna let you handle that.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna hit you up, my nigga. You know, we can talk about that shit. You feel me?
It's a bit.
Alright. Tripping
on that. Yo, the fuck you mean what I'm tripping out? Yo, these fucking bills? This fucking liquor? Which one is more fucking important? Because one of them is paying and the other isn't.
I mean, my nigga, I hear you, but you know.
Yo, my nigga, that's how the fuck you're gonna talk to me now?
Bruh.
No, every month you tell me you got this, you got what? What is this?
Bruh, that shit ain't got my name on it. That's your shit.
This is our life! Our fucking life! That's what that is! And then you're gonna talk to me like you stupid? Like I'm nothing? This is our life.
I hear you,
man. You just gonna walk right past by me.
Yep. You ain't trying to hear this shit right now, man.
Fucking ridiculous.
Sorry, Earl, that's not really the case right now.
What's going on?
Well, we chose that the job was going to be seasonal. We have to let a few people go, so...
All the smiles.